What is going on, everyone? My name is Alan, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Oblivion. It's been like a bajillion months, but like probably 4 months since I uploaded a video. Wow, my sensitivity is really high. Let's fix that. But last time, we had to go to the Alien Ruin and try and save... Here, I'll get the full thing for you. Nope. That. Let's see. So we had to go find him. I'm not even going to try and say his name because I'm going to mess it up. But basically, he was a spy. We had to go see what was up, and turned out he was caught and died. So let's go up here. I have to remember my buttons. Which one was what? Okay. So let's go get another quest. Do we get it from him now?
Before we continue, you should speak to Ramin.
Okay. So we have to go get advanced.
Take care.
First. So sorry I've been away for so long, but life happens.
I hope I can.
Let's get advanced.
Your role within the guild becomes ever more essential. You have now attained the rank of warlock, and are freely able to access the council chamber.
All right, sweet.
Your tasks now come directly from Archmage Traven.
All right, so basically. Now we have to go to the Archmage for all of our tasks and whatnot.
There is an urgent matter which requires your personal attention. This task falls to you and only you.
All right, what's the task?
Are you prepared to begin?
Absolutely.
Count Hasseldor of Skingrad has contacted the Council. He claims to have information that is vital to us. He has requested that you personally travel to Skingrad to obtain this information. I cannot stress how important it is that our relationship with Hasseldor be preserved. I expect you to visit him immediately.
Alright, so...
Count Hasseldor.
I had actually started this quest. I had actually done this video already. But, I didn't like it. Let's just say that. And what I learned from it is that it's basically going to take me two videos to do this, because I got part of the way done and I was at like 25 minutes, I think, so it's probably going to be a two-parter, unless I can magically do it in one, which I highly doubt, because I barely remember this quest. As far as I remember, there's... get all my buttons down. There's like vampires in a cave, and there's also vampire hunters in Skingrad. So yeah, you have to basically deal with both of them. Can I? No, I have to wait. Okay. Should be enough time. So yeah, it'll probably be a two-part episode, which is fine. Do I hear it from this?
Ow!
Sure do.
You are here to see the Count, yes? He has been expecting you. Please, wait here. I shall inform him of your arrival.
This part takes forever because she legitimately walks all the way up. I think his quarters are like back there and then all the way down that way. And then this guy over here. Once you're famous, and I don't think we're famous
what
enough.
What do you want?
But you can buy a house.
When we're better friends, ask again.
Was it better friends or was it famous?
Make it quick.
Might as well since we're waiting. That makes him happy. You can't really even tell when he's mad.
That's just real. Good one.
Was this bad? This one was bad.
You're pathetic. Not bad. Is that so? Really now, you're such a charm. Oh, not bad. Really now, you're such a... You're waste... Blah. No, you do me too much honor.
Right. So let's see.
I'm sorry, but I don't feel comfortable telling you.
Yes, I think what it is...
Good day.
...is that I need to... I think it's over here. There's like... Yeah, fame right here. You have to have a certain level of fame for something, and I don't remember if that was it. Hey. Hey.
Greetings.
Jesus. I don't remember if that was it, or if... Because I know there's a quest in the Imperial City that also is based off your fame.
How do you do? Good to see you.
Do you know what happened to Mercator Hosinus? I haven't seen him at the castle lately.
Certainly not. Safe travels.
Anyway.
Bye.
But the house costs like 15 or 25,000 gold, which you can see we only have 671 gold. What I want to do is get enough stuff to... I'm probably going to sell a lot of stuff because I want to get enough gold to go get a house in the waterfront because it's only like 2,000, and that way I can keep all my heavy stuff there and I don't have to worry about being over encumbered and all that, because as a mage we're not going to have a lot of strength, so we're not going to have a lot of carry room. Jesus, I'm just going to go up there and meet him. Because it takes forever. Yeah, look how far away this is.
Tidings.
Sorry if you can hear my keyboard clicking. Hello?
The Count is on his way. Please.
Okay. Sorry if you can hear my keyboard clicking. I'm going to get a shock mount soon. So that way my mic will actually be closer to me rather than closer to my keyboard. But for now, we're just going to have to deal with it. I guess we'll explore while we wait. I think I've talked about it in the past. I don't think it's in this one, but I know in Anvil they have these pillars. Oh god.
Welcome, Guild Mage. We meet again, although in different circumstances. I fear this time you may find the results no more to your liking than the last. Less so, perhaps. The information I have for your guild will not be met with smiles and handshakes, I fear. I have called you here because, from our previous encounter, I believe you can be trusted. Consider the implications of that as you handle a small matter for me. Surprised? Nothing is for free, mage. There is a small nuisance I would have you deal with before I tell you what I know. One good turn deserves another, after all.
Alright, what's the problem?
It is a minor situation, to be sure, but neither I nor my guards can become directly involved. A nest of vampires has sprung up in Bloodcrust Cavern, southeast of the town. They are a threat to the town, and must be eliminated. Their presence has drawn a group of vampire hunters to town, following rumors of vampires in Skingrad. While I do not believe my identity has been compromised, I do not wish to take any chances, and so cannot act on either matter. You, however, can act with impunity, and so will take care of this for me. Then, I will tell you what I know.
All right.
What do you wish to know about it?
Where is it?
The cavern is a short distance east of the castle. Far enough from town that few residents have reason to pass by it, thankfully.
Alright, and... I don't need to know about that. The vampire hunters.
A troublesome lot. I expect you to deal with them.
How should I deal with them?
Kill them. Run them out of town. Do what you will. I simply want them gone. Of course, should you be caught murdering them in the streets, the guards will respond accordingly. I cannot arouse further suspicion by offering leniency to you, should you find yourself on the wrong side of the law.
Where are they?
This I cannot say. I have refrained from expressing too much interest, lest their attention be turned towards the castle. The citizens will likely know more. I imagine many have noticed their presence here.
And who are they?
There are at least three of them. I know only one by name. a wood elf called Eridor. He's rather good from what I understand. I could handle them myself, but it would be unwise to display my prowess in public. That is the folly of the young and proud. Of course, should you be caught murdering them in the streets?
Yeah. You can't be caught with that.
There.
All right.
Go ahead.
Whoops. So I
feel
like
await your return.
Oh, excuse me. I think I know what to do for this. See, there's the cavern over there. But I think you only need to talk to Eridor. You can't talk to the others, but they'll basically just guide you back to him. And I think what you can do, if I'm not mistaken, is simply tell them about the cavern, and then they'll go. And I'm pretty sure either they're satisfied and leave, and then all the vampires are dead, or everyone dies. But I'm not sure which it is. Also, he can always be found around this area by the church, from what I've always experienced, or wherever he goes to sleep. Let's come and talk. No,
not another one. Ahem. Citizen of Skingrad, please be advised that I am here on official business and wish no harm. Oh, forget it. Let me guess. You're worried about what my men and I are doing here in town, right?
Yeah, sure.
You have my assurance that my men and I will do everything in our power to keep the people of Skingrad safe. We're here to help.
See, it's almost
if you
like
have seen anything unusual, particularly anything implying the presence of the undead here in town, please report it at once.
Before I click on it, it's almost like he doesn't like know or care where he is. Like, you see that little pause, like Skingrad, he had to think about it. But let's give him the information about the vampires in the cavern.
All I care about is where the vampires are hiding. I know they're here somewhere. You know where they're holed up?
I do. Bloodcrest Cavern.
Is that so? Well, perhaps we'll have to pay them a little visit. Thanks for the tip, friend.
Alright, and I don't know if he goes immediately. Let's try and wait a day. It's because I don't know how long it takes for everything to happen. And I think there's like possible ways that it plays out, like either all the vampires die and they leave, or they all die and they're still vampires. It's been a while since I've done this quest. Hopefully, they just leave. Because I don't think they have reason to stay. So what it looks like happened, I think he's over there. Current quest count. Yeah, he's got to be over there. So I'd say give it another day. Wait, what'd that say? Shit. I saw something about fleeing. I couldn't see it because I have my display right here. People are fleeing. The vampires have been disposed of, now I must deal with vampires. Shit. Oh, that's rather incredibly unfortunate, actually. Will he not leave?
Hello again, citizen. What is it you want to know? So word hasn't gotten around to all the townspeople. Interesting. They must be very good at keeping a low profile. We heard tell that vampires have infiltrated the town. Came here to root them out. If you...
Damn.
Hello again.
And I can't bribe him or anything.
If you...
Damn. That's actually really unfortunate, because that's... I think there's like four of them. And I'd rather not have to plan their deaths. So I forget. I don't remember their schedule. That's the problem. Those guys down there. Oh, I'm gonna die.
Ah!
Hey, these are two more of them.
Erador says I ain't supposed to ch-
Yeah, so...
I'm busy. You got busy?
points on target. Let's... Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna try and kill them while they sleep. Let's give it to, like, late night. Because they shouldn't have any reason to, like, roam anymore. Damn, I thought they would leave. I suppose what I could have done is told them about it and, like, followed them. But I didn't want to waste all that time because they didn't go immediately, you know? So I think they should all be... Oh, got you. Yeah, I see kind of what you're supposed to do with some of them. They're gonna be, like, is that him? Hello, Crouch? I don't know if that's a bad guy or a good guy. Okay, that's a bandit. We're not terrible people. Oh my god, god damn it. Take all those, I don't want them. Alright. So now... So there should be a guy over here. Looks like we're gonna have to just go hunt him down. He's probably patrolling or something. Think I can hit him? Oh, no, what sees me? Got him. Wait, what? Oh! Okay. I wasn't planning on doing that quest for a while, but... Sure. Basically what just happened there is, well, you'll see next time we sleep. It's probably the best quest in, well, one of the best quests in this game. Which we'll see at some point. Damn. Oh, yeah, you. You gonna go out? You gonna leave? I really would like to not kill you in front of all these guards. Damn. So I think I could probably one-shot him, but the problem is that all the guards, someone will see me. Hit me up. I don't know what the best way to do this will be, but we're gonna figure it out. Like, here. I could totally kill him right here. Oh, well. YOLO. Oh, I missed! How did I miss? Is there any guards? No?
By the gods,
oh, no. Ha! Yep. Here it comes. Yep.
Oh my goodness. Stop right there, criminal scum! Nobody breaks the law on my watch! I'm confiscating your stolen goods. Now pay your fine. Hope you...
Damn, I thought when I could wait that, that I was clear. But it turns out not. We're just gonna sleep in the bed, just because... I think I only have one lockpick, and then if I do get out, I'm not gonna be able to survive. Damn. I guess, I don't know, if you didn't know how the jail system works, basically you'll start, like, your skills are start, blah, blah, blah. Your skills will start to degrade.
Oh, man, how do you do?
Thor, you seem in, oh, I rescued him, that's right. Oh, we got two more. And then he'll tell us what we want to know. I think they're in the inn? Did I? I'll have to rewatch it. Did I sneak when I hit him? I think I did. Probably upstairs, right? Yeah. Ha, yeah, like that's happening. I'm not gonna be able to do it. Damn. 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 Damn.
Oh no!
I'm gonna have to kill them in their when they're out and about. Damn. I was really hoping that I could just break in and kill them and be done with it.
Take this. It's from a friend.
Did I steal something? Anyone remember if I stole something? Also, you want that. Should be over here. Mysterious note. A few greater rewards. All this stuff. Okay, so we started two of the side quests. I almost wanna... No, I'll kill them on their trail. I was gonna. I was thinking about killing him right there. I'm probably gonna go to jail at least one more time.
Aren't you an ugly one?
Maybe now that people have died.
Hello again.
Nope. He doesn't care that people have died. You... Balls.
I don't have time to talk. Hey, I don't read them. I just deliver them.
I have things to do.
Very fishy. We'll do that probably like later on. I want to finish up the Mages Guild and then probably do the Dark Brotherhood and then probably Thieves Guild. Those are my favorite quests that are in this game. And then there's like a bunch of cool side quests. There's one in the city actually that I'm surprised we haven't gotten. I don't remember if it's auto or if you have to go find the guy, but basically it's this crazy dude who thinks everyone's spying on him. Damn it. You're just gonna patrol the city, aren't you? You're a selfish guy. I think... I'm pretty sure this guy is gonna be able to sustain me trying to kill him. Oh shit, did I get away with it? Did I get away with it? Anyone? Quick, loot him. He stole, what a bastard. No. I'm sorry, I'll do it again. You'll never catch me alive, copper.
Good morning.
Where is he? I gotta catch him. Oh god, I'm gonna try and do it. While outrunning the guard, I'm gonna kill him. Oh.
Hello.
Is he the only one that actually gives a shit? Uh oh, that was him. I gotta turn around somehow. Literally no other guard cares. I don't see why it's such a big deal to this guy. I don't want to go to jail three times. Oh, shit.
Stop right there!
Oh, I just got it for assault? Oh, I could have paid it. Some bitch. I thought he got me for murder. That's unfortunate. Well, we're probably gonna go... Why am I over-encumbered? What did I get? Oh, they give you clothes, that's right. Conjurer was ours, what we had, right? And we're gonna... Fuck, I forgot how to drop stuff. Oh no, I forgot how to drop stuff! Forward, blah, 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 blah. That's embarrassing. I'm sorry. What is it? I feel like X would be... Seriously? One second. I have to look this up. Alright, And we're back where I finally figured out how to drop the damn things. It's shift click. I'm pretty sure I've done this before too, which is highly embarrassing. But like I said, it's been a while since I played this game. So back to chasing the last remaining guy, which we're probably gonna go to jail for again. But it's worth it, because I really don't want to make this a three-part or a two-part series. So I think we're close to the end. I think all that we have to do is kill him, and then which we're just gonna go for it. I don't even care about going to jail at this point. All right, and dead. You're not gonna rat on me, are you? Oh, you fucker! I thought we were cool. You bastard. Can't wait while the guards are coming. Yep. I'm just gonna sit here and, how's it going?
Stop!
You violated the law. I'm gonna go to jail.
Hope you...
So I think I'll be able to squeeze it in a 30-minute episode, which is fine. Because I think all he has to do is now tell me what the problem is, and then I go back to Archmage. Jesus! Look at it all! I don't think anything really besides the alteration actually mattered, though. But I think now all I have to do is go back and talk to him. To Archmage Travern after he tells me whatever info he has. And then we'll probably end it there. Are you kidding me?
You have completed your tasks.
This is why this episode's so long, because she, like, look at this. Well, in what way is this an acceptable, I have to go do something. Look at this. Look at that path. What are you doing? What are you doing? Jesus Christ. Anyway, so yeah, we shouldn't have too much. Oh, I think I needed those. Bastard. Oh well. Where's my shoes? Shoes and then these. Alright. Here's a picture of the Emperor. I think if you stand in the fire, you'll get burned. Let's try it. Hello? Do I not have the athleticism to get up there? That's quite possible, actually. Sure don't. Didn't count on this though. Ha! Oh god. Oh! Oh! That was almost really bad. I bet y'all thought I was gonna die. I did too. Alright. Don't need any of that. It's a cool dagger, by the way. Like, let's just look at it. Is that an owl? Tell me that doesn't look like an owl. Like, right at the hilt. That's an owl. This is the owl dagger. Come on. Hello? You know, Bethesda putting out polished games since 1996. I gotta tell you though, this is actually really hard to play after playing Overwatch so much, because I'm so used to all the other key bindings that I have. Where's this guy at? Hello? Pretty sure he comes out of there. Yeah. See? What the f- he just appears!
So the work is complete. Now we can discuss the information I have for you.
Information.
Your guild does not fully appreciate the danger which quickly approaches. Hopefully when you return to them, their eyes will be opened. The necromancers are a sign of things to come. An old acquaintance of the guild has come to Cyrodiil, and they are answering his call. While I do not know for quite what purpose he has arrived, I believe the Guild of Mages is in great danger. Anna Marco has returned. nearly invincible. He has established himself somewhere in the north of Cyrodiil. This is all that I know. See to it that your leader, Traven, learns this as soon as possible. I have no love for your guild, but I have no wish to see it destroyed either.
All right, let's ask him about him.
He's an old and powerful necromancer. Traven will recognize the name even if you do not.
Sweet. So now,
return to your guild and prepare.
All we gotta do is go back to the guild. I'm gonna take a lot of damage here. And tell the old Archmage Apoo that everyone's in danger. Boom. Yeah. And then, luckily, we'll be able to squeeze this into one episode. Makes my life so much easier. Yeah. I'll be recording a few more videos tonight, and have, hopefully, the goal is to have a video each day for this upcoming week.
Please.
How are you today?
Traven, come here.
Yeah,
Traven.
What news from Skingrad? I assume you've spoken to Count Hasseldor?
Yes, Menamorko has returned.
What? Is that possible? This is grave news indeed. I had, perhaps foolishly, believed that necromancy was all but stamped out in Cyrodiil. It seems I couldn't have been more mistaken. I shall need to consult the council as to how to proceed with this situation. Thank you for the information. It may save many lives.
Hi there.
Booyah! Completed that one. That is going to wrap up this episode. It's looking about 30 minutes long right now. So I'll try and trim it down a little bit. But that is all for this episode. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Helps me out a lot. And I'll see you guys next time.